Hello everyone, welcome back to Fable. We are supposed to go to the Grey House, so let's go there and see what Teresa wants.
So, you finally met Jack of Blades. I met him long ago, of course, when he burned down our home and cut out my eyes. But he wasn't lying when he said he knew where Mother was. He's kept her in Bargate Prison ever since the night of the raid. I haven't been able to get inside, but the archaeologist knows of an ancient secret passage. You've met him already, haven't you? Jack's creatures are still after him, just like they're after me. I can't stay here much longer. I've left the details in a quest card at the guild. You have to get Mother out. She's the only one who knows how to reach the sword. You did read the book I sent, didn't you? The sword is everything, and it could turn the world to nothing. Oh, and Mother has a gift for you too. More power than you can imagine.
Okay, so Mom's alive. And apparently we can rescue her. Whoops. That's the one I wanted. But I think before we do any like main quest stuff, we should go check out Bowerstone North. Right? Right. I'm a fake as you can. What sword am I using? I guess it's Sophia, but. Come on. Let me get you. Okay, forget it. I don't need your... experience. Oh, look, we have money at our house.
Enjoy yourself.
Let's go get our money first.
I'll fight
not a lot of money.
Yay. Wow. He's more
now, Bowerstone is one of the harder places to actually, you know, start to own everything. Bowerstone North.
Come on!
Oh, hello there. Oh, yes.
You're well known enough to go in now. Go ahead.
Welcome to Bowerstone North, hero. This is a quiet district, and we like to keep it that way. We don't tolerate uncivil behavior here, so mind you don't end up in our holding cell. We have a raving lunatic locked up right now, but he won't be seeing many more sunrises, if you know what I mean. Now, Lady Grey desires to speak with you. You'll find her grace in the gardens outside her mansion. This is a great honor, even for a hero, so mind your manners.
Now, the way to get into the demon door at the Grey Mansion, or whatever it was, is to actually marry Lady Grey. There's a shop here, isn't there? It's nighttime. It's not open now. Let's go talk to our crazy friend in the... What's up, lady? Why are you waving me down?
Hello. You know, a man of your status ought to pay a visit to the mayor. She lives in Bowerstone Manor, the big building over by the shop.
Uh-huh. There's crazy guy here. What's up, crazy guy?
Finally, someone to talk to. You've got to help me out. The mayor's having me executed. That's what happens when you start asking too many questions round here. That woman is a demon.
Yeah?
No one will believe me. Just because I was wrong about the guards controlling our dreams by spiking our water supplies.
Okay, that's a little crazy.
Her sister was an angel. Would have made a wonderful mayor. And I know Lady Grey killed her. I just know it. You have to help me prove it. Otherwise, Bowerstone will remain in her clutches, and I'll be executed.
Sure.
Yes, finally. We're going to bring that crazy witch down. All you need to do is get her dead sister to tell you what really happened.
Right.
Don't give me that look. We all know ghosts exist. You've seen them. I've seen them.
Meh.
We've all seen them.
There are zombies, so...
Lady Grey's sister, Amanda, had a sweetheart called Rodri. Nice guy. Usually hangs out in Barrowfields. If anyone knows how to entice her out of oblivion, it's him.
All right, I guess
it's
we're
all a big conspiracy, can't you see?
Going to go talk to a ghost.
Great, it's you.
I mean, let's talk to Lady Grey before we go talk to a ghost, so we'll do that first.
Aren't you going to talk to me?
What do you want, Lady Grey?
So, you're the one everyone is talking about. I must say, you have me intrigued. Will you walk with me to the courtyard? I would so love to speak with you.
Sure.
It's lovely here, don't you think? But sometimes it feels like the loneliest place in the world. You see, I haven't married yet. Somehow I've never met a man worthy enough. I've always known that only someone who could conquer the arena could conquer me. Perhaps you could bring me a gift from town. I'm sure you can find something fitting for a lady.
Let me not know what lady like, me not smart enough. Lady just silly.
Alright, what she wants is a black rose. Because of course she does, she's goth. So let's head to Bowerfield.
Have a nice visit.
Where we're supposed to be going for the other quest. Borrowfields. Yep, I think he's this way.
Life is pointless. Pointless. Amanda. Yes, of course, I knew her. I think about her all the time. She was so beautiful, so pure. She was afraid her sister would find out about us and use it against her, stop her from becoming mayor. I'm no noble after all. So we'd meet in secret in the Grey House cellar. I would sneak out to the stables and flash my lamp 3 times to let her know I was there. One night, she didn't come out, and I found the cellar door locked. Her sister, Elvira, Lady Grey as she's now known, told me she had died of some terrible illness. Then the house was abandoned and I never even got to... I'm sorry. It's too painful to talk about.
Fine, me walk away now. You not know nothing. Me not bright enough to know what you're talk about.
Nope, I don't want this one. Lamp. A sign. There we go. Oops.
Wrong button.
Let's go flash a ghost 3 times. Ladies. I apologize, ladies. Let's clear out all these zombos first. You know what? Wow, this is taking forever. Okay. Let's go flash our lantern 3 times. No, I guess there was one more zombie, but it's not gonna bug us. There we go, 3 times. There walks the ghost of the true Lady Grey. Okay, skip that. It's gonna take forever to watch that. Basically, she unlocked the cellar for us. Now, we could have gone into the cellar earlier because glitches, but it wouldn't have triggered the quest, but you would have gotten to see what was down there, and I didn't want you guys to do that.
Roderick, is that you? I've waited for you so long, and I... Wait, you're not Rodri. I prayed that he would rescue me, but he never came. When the air ran out, I closed my eyes and imagined I was dying in his arms.
Bang!
Now I'll never see him again. And my sister has taken everything. People must know the truth about her.
Boy, she wore large shoes.
Show the world what really happened.
And we get a chest. Widowmaster's elixir. There we go, that's what I want. The scrolled parchment. The fragment reads, "The air is running out, and I have hardly the strength to scratch the words on this letter. The lamp was extinguished hours ago, and my life cannot be long in following it. Now that I've resigned to this fate, my fate, however, I am concerned only with my duty as eldest daughter of the Grey. Rightful heir to the office of Bowerstone, mayorality." Kind of weird word. "I can only hope that these words are one day found and the truth speaks and comes out that I was killed by my sister. That bitch." Okay.
So, now you know the truth.
I do.
Amanda was a weak, romantic fool. She didn't have what it takes to run Bowerstone. She would have turned the whole place into an egalitarian slum. But don't worry your pretty head
what?
With
egalitarian?
Such big words. We can still be together. You can still have me. Wouldn't you like to be mayor?
Nah.
Think of the power. It can all be yours. Just hand over the letter.
But letters say we need to show everybody. So I show everybody. Bye-bye.
What? No one refuses Lady Grey. No one. You're just like the rest of those imbeciles.
Those are some weird
infecting
gloves.
Infecting my city with their petty little lives. Fine then. Tell everyone. Have your moment of glory. But I will return one day. And I will wash away all the filth with your blood. Remember that, hero.
We shall see her again in Fable 2.
Right? Or is it Fable 3? No, I think it's 2. Because 3 is the one with the... I don't remember. Oh, well.
Oh, no. It's full of monsters again.
Alright, so, did that finish the little unmarked quest?
You find nothing interesting.
Let's head back to Bowerstone North and talk to our imprisoned friend. That was just a fun place to appear. Sorry, I'm about to cough. I'm trying not to.
Unbelievable! So Gavin was right all along! Oh, I suppose we'd better release him. He'd better not start that nonsense about me spiking the water supply again, though. We'll have to find a new mayor, too. Huh. I don't suppose you'll be interested in the job. You have proved your worth, after all.
Oh, me become mayor now! Yes, me be mayor. Me run town. Me good guy.
I've just decided he's an idiot now. I mean, he flirts with women by going,
hey, hey.
Well, he flirts with men going,
hey, hey.
I'm not sure he's really qualified to be mayor. Now, I think originally you were unable to actually become mayor if you got rid of her. I could be wrong, because my brain's failing me anyway. But yeah. Is there a key this way? Nope. Just glowy rocks. Okay. Yep. There's a 15 key chest here.
I only have 10 keys.
But I believe I will call this an episode here. Oh, there's a key. It's my bed, and I got an evil mark for taking a key out of my bed. You find nothing interesting.
Alright. But we are the mayor now. Thank you so much for watching. Until the next one.
Later.